Can't count the years on one hand that we've been together.
On behalf of the Essex Registration Service, I would like to welcome you all here today to celebrate the marriage of Alex Cameron Bonner and Emily Jane Walker.
I need the other one to hold you, make you feel better. It's not a walk in the park to love each other. But when our fingers interlock, I can't deny you're worth it. 'Cause after all this time, I'm still into you. I should be over all the butterflies, but I'm into you.
I declare that I know.
I declare that I know.
Of no legal reason.
Of no legal reason.
Why I, Alex Cameron Bonner.
Why I, Alex Cameron Bonner.
May not be joined in marriage.
May not be joined in marriage.
To Emily Jane Walker.
To Emily Jane Walker.
And baby, even on our worst nights, I'm into you. I don't wonder how we got this far, 'cause I
ladies and gentlemen, can I please ask you all to stand if you're able to welcome the bride?
Well, some things just make sense, and one of those is you and I. Well, some things just make sense, and even after all this time.
Who knew that when I saw you stacking the bread shelves down Morrison's, we'd end up here? No, it's not. But I'd like to say thank you for sticking by my side through thick and thin. Literally.
Didn't know that I'd fall so hard, then my feet left the ground. Gravity don't make no sense when you're all around. I come up against myself when demons in my head get loud. I don't know how you do it, but you turn them down.
I declare that I know.
I declare that I know.
Of no legal reason.
No legal reason.
Why I, Emily Jane Walker.
Why I, Emily Jane Walker.
May not be joined in marriage.
Why am I not me? My God. May not be joined in marriage.
May not be joined.
May not be joined in marriage.
To Alex Cameron Bonner.
To Alex Cameron Bonner.
I slip and wonder who I'd be if I never found you and you never found me. Well, I don't wanna see. So won't you give me tonight and the rest of your life? I wanna have it all with you. I wanna have it all with you. And when you open your eyes, I'll be there by your side. I wanna have it all with you. I wanna have it all with you.
We've been a group of friends for going on 12 years or so, and you guys have saved me on multiple occasions, whether it's getting kicked out of casinos or falling down 8-foot holes abroad. We've had some amazing, hilarious memories. I feel like seeing the immature, childish, silly boys that we were to, well, pretty much the same now, just with a lot more responsibilities and lives of our own, has been really great to see from all of you. As many people know, I grew up with two older sisters, but with you three, it feels like I've got three quite strange, smelly brothers.
Your love is biblical. Biblical, it's biblical.
I, Alex Cameron Bonner.
I, Alex Cameron Bonner.
Take you, Emily Jane Walker.
Take you, Emily Jane Walker.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
If you ever go to pieces, fall between the thunder clouds, I will put you back together. I won't let you down.
Thank you for everything that you do for us, for me, for the house, the wedding, the cat. And just about everything that you do. Thank you for being compassionate, hardworking, organised, and I guess mainly for saying yes. Although I didn't quite get the words out at the time. You're my rock that I can lean upon, and you've already done more for me than I deserve. And for that, I duly, truly thank you. And I'll be proud to say that you are my wife. So everyone, can you please raise a glass to toast my bride, Emily.
If you never found me and I never found you, I don't know why I do.
This is a truly special day for Alex and Emily. For today, they've chosen to make a public commitment to each other through vows sincerely made and faithfully kept. And through your presence here, you are all expressing your love and support for them.
So won't you give me tonight and the rest of your life? I wanna have it all with you. I wanna have it all with you.
Firstly, I just wanna thank everyone here really for coming and sharing the day with my wife and I. I know that we've had many people come from near and for far, and it really does mean a lot to us. Thank you to Emily's aunt, Claire, for making the cake.
Open your eyes, I'll be there by your side. I wanna have it all with you. I wanna have it all with you.
I'd like to thank my parents, Alan and Sam. Thank you for helping us with today and the honeymoon and being there for us when we needed it. Thank you for teaching me my odd yet sometimes funny ways, although I don't think Emily would agree. Mum, you say I'm just like my dad. but he keeps telling me I'm the milkman, so I don't know what to believe anymore. So.
So won't you give me tonight and the rest of your life? I wanna have it all with you. I wanna have it all with you.
Thank you to Emily's parents, Ian and Nicola. Thank you with all of your help for today. Thank you for letting us use your house as storage space for the last however many months. Also for always being very welcoming for me into the family. I'm sure that by now Ian is pretty fed up with me using his tools and ladders, and unfortunately I don't think that's going to change. But seriously, I want to say thank you for raising such a kind, beautiful, caring and sometimes short-tempered daughter.
Come on and give me tonight and the rest.
Does Alex make Emily happy? And will he continue to do so in the future? Well, Alex has made Emily happy since he first met in the romantic aisles of Morrison's Canby. And I truly believe that they will have a loving and happy life together. So my wife and I are delighted to welcome Alex and Alex's family into our family.
Open your eyes, or I'll be there by your side. I wanna have it all with you. I wanna have it all with you. 'Cause your love is biblical. It's biblical. It's biblical.
I, Emily Jane Walker. Take you, Alex Cameron Bonner. To be my wedded husband.
I'd forgotten the time love didn't frighten me. Being careful with my trust. Now we're together, you keep reminding me. It's not you, it's not me, it's us. If you never try, you'll never know. But life ain't as easy as the sayings go. It ain't always perfect, but with you it is. Not sure if it's worth it, but I could get used to this. The lie we talk and all you give, I could get used to this. The lie I feel when we kiss, I could get used to this.
Emily, I give you this ring. As a symbol of our love. And as a lasting reminder. Of the vows we have made here today. And pop that ring away up. I think that's on.
Yeah.
I can get used to this.
I don't know if it's too close, too quick. I need time to adjust. And you assure me that we both have to take the risk. For you, for me, for us. 'Cause if you never try, you'll never know. Life ain't as easy as the saints go. Tell me it's worth it. Yeah.
Alex, I give you this ring.
Alex, I give you this ring.
As a symbol of our love.
As a symbol of our love.
And as a lasting reminder.
And as a lasting reminder.
Of the vows we have made here today.
Of the vows we have made here today.
And pop that ring on. That was much more gentle.
That was right. Yeah.
I could get used to this, and it took the longest time to admit that I know that you're the one. I'm so certain, and I finally found what I've been missing. It's this, it's this.
You have both made the declarations prescribed by law and made a solemn and binding contract with each other here in the presence of your witnesses, family and friends. It therefore gives me the greatest pleasure to announce you are now husband and wife.